Launching probe. Reserves at 50%. Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe launched. Launched. Probe launched. I will use FTL to get us to a fuel station. Launching probe.
The clan leader wants to speak with you. Keep your running pet on a short leash. Get him the right soon or put him down.
Do you know what's wrong with him? What he needs?
There's nothing wrong with him. Just go speak to the clan leader.
Someday we'll get off this farm and show those Turians who's boss.
Clan reports use weak encryption. I see references to a captured Solarian in the logs of the Chief Scout.
Good. Talk to Scout then. Or Chief. Either one acceptable.
Also, I have been unable to access local medical records.
Were you around when the female camp sent the children over last week?
No.
Good, Varen. Good, Varen. Stay.
Greetings, human. My name is Ratch. Have a look at what I've got.
Everyone I talk to hates that aliens are an Erdnot. Except you.
I don't have the luxury of turning away paying customers. I do enough business off-world to know that you aliens have more credits than people here do.
What do you have in stock?
Most of it's food and drink that's toxic to humans. Rincol's a local favorite. Don't try to act tough, it'll tear your insides apart.
He's not joking. Rincol hits aliens like ground glass.
Otherwise, I've got weapons, scrap, and whatever food those pie jocks don't steal. Which isn't much. Take a look at my kiosk over there if you want to buy something.
What the hell is a pie jack?
Off-world vermin. Humans say they're like monkeys. They come in and steal food. Rincol, whatever they can get their talons on. We started using the mounted defense cannons to stop them.
I'm a good shot. Maybe I can help out with the piejacks.
Feel free. You can use the console out there to control the guns. Make a dent in the piejack population, and you get a discount. Good luck with that.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
One of the children, probably 5 years from the right.
This is the great Krogan homeworld. This is the land of Kredok, Shiogar, and Vile. This chunk of rock is barely worth standing on. Never thought I'd miss the tank.
Watch it, human!
What do you want, human? Rex told me to be polite. He didn't say you were going to talk to me.
So, you're in charge of Erdnot's scouts? Why waste your time shooting at vermin?
Ammunition is the one thing we're not hurting for on Tachanka. As scout commander, I have to set an example. Plus, the little bastards get into food supplies if their numbers get too high. Can't have that.
You see a lot of action around here?
Enough. Varin here and there, and snakes in any of the water safe enough to drink. Rex has made ceasefire agreements with some of the clans, but I still have to patrol, keep them honest.
What does the scout commander do?
We find out where the enemies are, and we make them think that there are too many of us to screw with. Sometimes that means harassing the perimeter, taking out a generator or two. Other times, we play hide and seek. We leave lots of tracks, exaggerate our numbers.
So every clan of Tachanka encroaches on the other clan's borders?
Borders? This is Tachanka. Our borders are determined by the range of our guns. We are what we are, human. If we didn't fire at them, they wouldn't take us seriously.
That's not recon, that's sabotage.
It's a lot easier to count their numbers once you blow some of them up. Everyone knows where Erdnot is, human. It's not like we can hide.
Don't your storehouses have automated defenses?
Why bother? Half of what we eat is vermin. And if we get hold of defense systems, we don't use them to guard grain. We've got weapons stockpiles to take care of. Beyond that, our women and children get the security.
Your enemies go after civilians?
Easiest way to wipe out a clan. Women and kids can't fight, but they're always outnumbered if another clan goes after them. If it's women and children are killed, a clan's hope for the future is lost. Falls apart. We don't do that, though. Rex's orders. Even if it costs us a battle, we don't fire on non-combatants.
Taking care of your food supply would help more in the long run.
If Clan Jordan kills our guards and helps itself to our well-secured food, there won't be a long term. This is Tachanka. Having power and clean water means we're living in luxury.
Thanks for the information.
Whatever. Look at him run. Ah!
eyes straight ahead.
Child. It's, like tackle the Baron. It would...
Looks like hers. Seeing those vermin roasting in the heat from an explosive shell. I swear it was glorious.
It was a lot of fun.
But help yourself to more. There's no... I'll give you a discount at my store. Anything you want.
I should go.
Suit yourself.
This might be useful.
Should I ask the female clan to ride a parentage?
Why bother about politics? You know you're sire, son. That's enough.
I can teach it to hunt.
Give me a reason.
Here, try this.
Looks like Urs finally found someone to follow around.
Were you around when the female camps sent the children over last week?
No, I was off dealing with the Baron attempt. What? Put down some real money, human. One wrong step, Shepard. One more win in the pits, and I'm retired.
Don't touch anything. Do I look like I have time to talk? I've got work to do. Those fools brought this Tomka back from a skirmish without its combustion manifold. They say it got shot off in the field. You tell me, how can you expect a Tomka to run without a combustion manifold?
Any idea where I could find a combustion manifold?
Yeah, I can make one. Give me 3 days and a barrel of Rinkol. The one they lost is probably still out in the field. It's too much to expect them to collect it and bring the damn thing back.
I've never seen a Krogan mechanic before.
What? You think we kidnap Quarians and make them do the hard work? Not anymore, we don't.
I'm going out into the field. If I see a combustion manifold, I'll bring it back with me.
If you did, it would save me a lot of work. Maybe bring back my sunny disposition.
Let me get out of your way.
Don't do me any favors. These things would last longer if they didn't hit every crater.
Krogan's hit by Genophage, nuclear assaults, civil wars. Still survive.
Yeah, no thanks to you, or anyone else.
Impressive to see life adapt, continue despite circumstances. Inspiring.
Who are you?
I am Fortak. Lord High Researcher in Matters Scientific for Clan Erdnot. And I don't have time to answer your inane questions.
I won't take up much of your valuable time.
My work is very important, human.
Of course it is. I'm just curious. I'd heard a lot about the genius of Krogan science.
Oh, finally someone understands. I swear I am among brainless pijacks here, toiling among satyrs. I am the Lord High Researcher.
You must be working on something important.
I was building the biggest, best offensive ordnance yet. A real ground pounder. But the new clan leader wastes my time with frivolous research. Crop genetics, medicinal improvements. We can buy that stuff from the Salarians.
Salarians created Genophage, I've heard. Still trust them with medicines and agriculture?
Yeah, yeah. What else can the Salarians do to us at this point? It's not like they can make us even more infertile. Actually, wait, forget I said anything.
I take it you're a scientist.
I used to be a scientist. I designed weapons. Now my genius is wasted on frivolous things. Things that don't explode. My predecessor said no one would understand the true worth of my work. As I pulled my blade from his chest, I knew he was telling the truth.
Not exactly what I would call effective academic peer review.
I don't care what you'd call it. We value the will to use what we create, not just the ability to create it. We don't count success until the ground shakes in response.
Enjoy your research.
Yes, yes, move along. Have you forgotten? I have no time for you.
I won't take up much of your
My work.
Of course it is.
Oh, My predecessor said no one would understand the true
word. Not exactly what I would call effective.
We don't count success. Yes, yes, move along.
Always want more shock absorption.
Place your bet on the pits, human. We won't regret it.
Halt. You must wait till the clan leader summons you. He is... in talks.
You know what tradition demands. Clan Erdnot must respond. Your reforms will not go unopposed. You risk appearing weak at a critical time.
Shepard.
Good enough? Excuse me.
Out of my... Shepard! My friend.
You look well for dead, Shepard. Should have known the Void couldn't hold you.
Looks like helping me destroy Saren and the Geth has worked out for you. Glad we didn't have to kill each other on Vermeer.
Huh. You made the rise of Erdnot possible. Vermeer was a turning point for the Krogan, though not everyone was happy about it. Destroying Saren's genophage cure freed us from his manipulation. I used that to spur the clans to unify under Erdnot.
You abandoned many traditions to get your way. Dangerous.
Speak when spoken to, Uvenk. I'll drag your clan to glory whether it likes it or not. Now, Shepard, what brings you here? How's the Normandy?
Destroyed in a collector surprise attack. I ended up spaced.
Well, you look good. Ah. The benefits of a redundant nervous system.
Yeah. Humans don't have that.
Oh, it must have been painful then. But you're standing here, and you've got a strong new ship. Takes me back to the old days. Us against the unknown. Killing it with big guns. Good times.
I'm looking for a Salarian. He was captured by the Blood Pack and brought here.
My scout commander can direct you. He's probably near the perimeter running target practice. Don't take too much of his time. I need a constant watch on the other clans.
Sounds like you've got big changes ahead for the Krogan.
We are making a neutral ground where all clans are welcome. Fertile females can be shared among clans. We will strengthen the race as a whole.
You threaten everything that makes us strong. It will not last.
Maybe. Until then, you're lucky to be a part of it.
How do you maintain security with so many different clans in one place?
Any clan willing to send in hostages can come in. No fighting inside the camp. Each clan punishes its own criminals. We stop conflicts before anyone dies. Then we present a simple choice. Pay a fine and deal with your problems, or your clan is no longer welcome.
What did the women of Clan Erdnot think about this plan?
It was our female clan leader's idea. The neutral area is safe, and it encourages more female clans to ally with us. Attacks on Erdnot now endanger the females of all clans. Even clans that want to see me dead will defend Clan Erdnot.
Your women have their own clan structure?
Nothing is more valuable than a fertile female. We know it. They know it. They isolate themselves for their own protection. We work together to set up breeding alliances. I can hardly do anything without Clan Leader Yuta's approval.
Sounds ambitious. How's it gone so far?
Better than I'd feared. Worse than I'd hoped.
It can't continue. You are going against what makes us strong.
Sounds like you're not making friends.
Traditionalists like Uvenk are chained Varan. Always fighting, guiding their pathetic stick in the ground. When the smoke clears, I can plant the flag on their corpses and rally the rest around a new Krogan hub.
I need to go. We'll go over this another time.
Watch yourself, Shepard. Tuchanka isn't safe and homey like Pharos and Ilos.
I have nothing to say to aliens or their pet Krogan. Pits have been a bloodbath ever since Urza's hand.
This stood up to a 10-ton bomb. Need to harden that armor up there. Faster shield regeneration.
Ignore them, girl. They're not worth the effort. This Varan could track you anywhere on the planet.
They had on the extranet?
That crap rots your brain. You should be out hunting.
I'll tear you apart!
You don't have the plates to try.
Sources say that the Asari Shaira, more commonly known as the Consort, may be leaving the Citadel after years of bad press and rumors of intelligence leak.
Don't crowd the ambassador.
Turn back, human. I may be an ambassador among my people, but that doesn't mean I have to speak to the likes of you. Don't think that carrying this whelp of a Krogan makes you worth my time. Leave now before my guards decide to eject you.
If your guards are looking for a fight, then we can oblige.
This will be interesting. They haven't had a human in their sights in some time.
Of course, if they draw their weapons, the Erdnot warriors will be on them in seconds. Assuming they survive what I do to them.
Stand down, men. I'm starting to like this human. I am the ambassador to Erdnok from Clan Nokmor. We're a small clan based in the Clanic Wastes.
If Nokmor is a small clan, how do you keep the more powerful clans from destroying you?
We are the clan of the great warlord Nokmor Kral, who faced down platoons of Turians and won. Most clans lend us the respect our ancestor is due.
What business does Clan Nokmor have with the Erdnot?
Clan Leader Rex requested that I come. He and Clan Nokmor have been in talks about a more permanent alliance. With our help, Erdnot could rally others behind its banner and truly unite Tuchanka. And we would gain the chance to fight in larger battles with greater plunder.
I thought all Krogan want to be warriors. What makes a Krogan become an ambassador?
Huh. You don't know as much as you think, human. A Krogan diplomat has to represent the strength of his people, or his clan appears ripe for conquest. I slaughtered my way to the top of my clan, human. I speak with the authority of a warrior.
I should go.
I'm sure you are needed elsewhere. Watch it, human.
Go away. The envoy to the female clans doesn't have to listen to aliens. I may be young, but I relay the wish of...
Go away, alien. I talk to no one about our rights unless my clan leader wills it.
I've had enough of you.
Then let's end this.
I'll never back down.
Then I'll push you on your back.
Citadel Presidium has a big statue of a Krogan right in the middle.
Well, I'm not putting a damn Asari statue up here, if that's what you want.
Don't be a fool. They were honoring our fight against the Rat Knight.
Maybe they could have honored us by not bombing us with the Genophage.